How you doing? I'm Brad Lockwood coming to you live here at the 2013 SHOT Show in Las Vegas. I want to show you a few of the game processing kits that are available from Outdoor Edge. This right here is the game processor. We've had this knife set on the market now for 14 years and have never had a down year in sales. It comes with a caping knife, gut hook skinning knife, boning knife, 8-inch butcher knife. We've got a carbide sharpener right here that you can sharpen everything with. Good set of game shears here, a big wood bone saw, carving fork, rib cage spreader, cleaning gloves, even comes with a full-size cutting board. A couple years after that, we reintroduced the Butcher Light. And what this is actually a belt scabbard. Just hooks up, goes right around your waist just like that. So you have all your tools on your side, where you need them, when you need them. Great thing about the Butcher Light is it actually folds up just like this. So it's nice, easy, it's compact, that you can carry it right into the field with you. Has everything you need to process your own wild game in the field. Comes with a caping knife, gut hook skinning knife. Right here you have a boning knife. You've got a wood bone saw right here. Pull this up, you've got the rib cage spreader, you've got the carbide sharpener, cleaning gloves, little pouch right here that you can put tags in. You can put all kind of different accessories in there. Fold it all up just like this. Right after that, we came out with a downscale version of the Butcher Light. This is actually called the Skin and Bone. What you have here is just a nice boning knife. You have the carbide sharpener right in here. You also have the gut hook skinner. And the cool thing about this is actually a belt scabbard. You can take this, slip it right up underneath your belt, snap it down just like that. So once again, you have all your tools on your side, where you need them, when you need them. When you're all done with it, clean the pouch up. It snaps here and here. So it's nice, easy, lightweight, compact, and easy to carry. Now for 2013, we've actually come out with another set. This is called the Wild Pack. This is a little bit of a downscaled version of our game processor. And what you have in here is you've got a nice thin-bladed caping knife. We've got a horn pattern right here on the handle that fits your hand perfectly. As you grip and hold that, you can choke up on the blade, get right up on the tip for caping and getting into those difficult spots in around the ears and the head of the animal. Snap that right back in here. Then you've got the gut hook skinner, same horn pattern, so you can really grip it. Nice thin ergonomic blade there, nice handle. Got the gut hook here for opening up the hide. And right here, we've got the boning knife for deboning all the primary cuts. We've got the sharpener here, we've got the bone saw, and we've got the rib cage spreader. Everything folds up in a really nice compact case. Some new butcher kits from Outdoor Edge for 2013.